Hey there guys, Fave here, and today we're going to talk about the forgotten. Like, you ever just think of something and then you forget? Yeah, same here. In fact, today's challenge is, if you've ever forgotten something before, smash that like button. Also, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell and I will remember. Maybe. Allegedly. Anyways, let's talk about it. So, these are the 10 most forgotten rare limited hats on Roblox. Now, what am I talking about here? Well, everyone knows what a Dominus is. Everyone knows what a Valk is, a Sparkle Time, you know, all that other stuff. But most people don't know that these hats on this list exist. Yet, they're the most rarest unknown limiteds on Roblox. And that's why I'm going to talk about them today. So, you know what? I'm going to say the title again.
10 most forgotten rare hats.
Number 10. Real Flaming Hot Stunners. This hat's pretty interesting because I know a guy who had like almost all of them and then he released it to the public. And so this was a hat that came out many years ago and everyone bashed it when it came out because the real Flaming Hot Stunners are actually just a retexture of the real Ice Cold Stunners, which came out first. And both of these items have been bashed to death over the years. Like, if we take a look at the Flaming Hot Stunners, I mean, you guys might like it, and if you like it, there's no problem with that. They're worth 40,000 Robux, but they're pretty rare. Only 54 copies are known to exist in public inventories. And, you know, they look like they're burning. I mean, I don't know about you, but I don't want my eyes to burn in a fire, you know? But maybe that's just a personal opinion. I don't know. But anyways, as you can see, it was once worth 110,000 Robux, and then it just crashed to 40 once my friend released the hoard. But anyways, if you want to know more about rare item hoards, check out the top right corner for when I did a video about that. But let's continue. Number 9. Red Balloon. So yeah, this is a balloon, and it's red, and it's worth 110,000 Robux, but once upon a time, it was worth 250,000 Robux. But due to the recent situations in trading, rares aren't worth as much as they used to be. But yes, the red balloon is a limited on Roblox, and it's pretty forgotten. The description is in German, so I'm not even going to try to read it, and it's a navigation item. I mean, you can navigate whatever world you want with this red balloon. I mean, I guess if, like, you killed someone and then you were holding the red balloon, like, nobody would know you did anything because the balloon's already red, you know? But anyways, let's move on to number 8. Retro 80s headphones. These are actually a really old item. Only 80 of these were ever sold, and there's much less now as people got banned forever. But this item's from about 2011, and they're not the most well-known item. I mean, they're rainbow headphones. They're retro 80s headphones. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, though. This is a pretty lazy texture. I mean, you take a look at the texture, and it's just, what is going on here? What is this? I don't know, bruh. Number 7. Steampunk Aether Spectacles. So this hat actually looks just like the hat that you get for free for having Outrageous Builders Club, but it's limited and it's really rare. It looks just like the other one and it's kind of strange to see. But yes, the Steampunk Aether Spectacles do match my mags quite a bit. There's only 35 copies of these known to exist to these day, and if you have 500,000 Robux, this could be yours. The crazy old man that invented these claimed that they allowed him to see ghosts. Emphasis on crazy! Roblox, what are you doing in this description? Like, what are you even talking about? Y'all tripping. But yeah, this is the Steampunk Aether Spectacles, and like, that's about it. Number 6. Tasteful Top Hat. Yes, there was someone who owned over 200 of these and got banned forever. And now it's just this forgotten, obscure top hat from the past, which if you have 222,000 Robux, this top hat could be yours. Now, it's only worth 50,000 Robux in trading value, but it's kind of hard to come across. There's not that many people that own it. Only 3 people are trying to sell it right now. And this is just a rare, forgotten item. Nobody cares about it. So, it is what it is. It's number 5. Fire Ruby Crest. Well, whoever wants to sell theirs wants 1 billion Robux. So if you have 1 billion Robux, this Fire Ruby Crest could be yours. Now, only 48 of these were sold. And if I remember correctly, this is an April Fool's. Oh, it's not. This is a limited from 2009. It was just an item that was on sale, and then they eventually made it limited. Although, it sold for 300,000 Robux a while ago. It's really rare. I mean, Dude 5000 seems to have the market cornered on Fire Ruby Crests. Living rubies, snatched at great peril from the realm of the core blocks. Yeah, I don't know. It's pretty weird, and I just want to move on to the next item, because this one's scaring me. Number 4. Oh, yes. Roman, Parallel Universe Roman Empire Centurion Helmet. I'm so glad Water put this on the list here, because I own this item. So for that reason, this is a wonderful item, a great item everyone should own, and it should be worth 10 trillion Robux in the future. It's the greatest item I've ever seen in my life, and everyone should love it, respect it, and adore it. I don't know who Mahdi XXXX is, but I'm gonna go ahead and put mine on sale for 9999. I don't know. And now it's on sale. So if you have 10 billion Robux, line up, because this my copy of it could be yours. Or you could just spend 800,000 and get the other one. I mean, does it really matter? I don't know. Number 3, Ops Warrior, Special Ops Mission, Find and Destroy the Perpetrator. Yeah, man, screw the Ops. They weren't anything anyway. This hat is so obscure, it only has 400 favorites, and it's a freaking limited. So yeah, only 58 of these were ever sold to begin with, and it's incredibly rare now. Like, I don't even ever think about this hat, ever. This is just an obscure limited from the past that nobody really cares about, but if you have 444,000 Robux, you too could become an Ops Warrior going on a special Ops mission. I guess the Op in this case would be a certain coughing disease that some people have. Or maybe it's Ligma. Smash that like button if you don't want Ligma. Anyways, this is the Ops Warrior, but let's go ahead and move on to number 2. Steampunk Bobby. This is one of the strangest rare limiteds to ever exist. Because the average price is 10,000 Robux, right? And to buy it, you have to spend 500,000 Robux, but it's actually super rare, because while its average price might be 10,000 Robux, its value is 175,000 Robux, and once upon a time, it was also 250,000 Robux. That's because there's only 20 copies of this known to exist, and I don't know why it sold so cheap in the past. I guess people didn't realize how rare it was, but it's a pretty ugly item. I mean, this is like the cop that doesn't know what he's doing. Like, he's on the case. What case, bro? Like, you're just a loser. This is ugly, and I don't want it. Number 1. This is Void Wrath. You might know what Void Wrath is, but if you don't, this is Void Wrath. He has conquered all the empires Earth has to offer. Now, he claims the stars themselves. For 590,000 Robux, you could buy this from the Holy Dad. Kind of a weird seller username. Only 35 of these were sold to begin with, and there's only 12 copies known to exist to this day, so yeah, it's a pretty rare item, and it looks a little purple, starry night, Christmassy. No, there's a Christmas one's different, but either way, this is a spooky, weird, rare item that nobody really cares about, and I just wanted to show y'all these forgotten rare hats that exist and are on the catalog that you could buy if you got rich one day. You know, you win the Roblox lottery and you buy all these items. I don't know, but I just want to know, out of all these items, which one would y'all buy? What's y'all opinions? What are your thoughts? What are your beliefs? What is your mindset regarding these items? Let me know down below. Make sure you smash that like button. Follow me on Instagram at Fave here. Follow me on Twitter at RobloxFave. Subscribe and hit the bell to Fave and Fave 2. Join my groups on Roblox at Roblox Fave Fan Club and Fave's Cave. Join my Discord server, discord.gg/Fave. And the merch down below is off sale, so sorry. And it's your boy Fave, and I am